Ladies and gentlemen of the faithful, Mike McTurnpike.
By the release of the receivers at the top of the screen, and Miami kind of plays it well. And, you know, Brock Purdy's got to hold it a little bit.